Thank you. Days. Mm-hmm. Oh, bend down, face Believe in a game control that keeps us in our boxes of fear. We never listen. The voice inside soaring drowned us. Just be.
How's everybody doing? Hello. We're the house band tonight. We'll be playing three sets. You just heard two of them. I'm already getting the finger from somebody over there. Quick to anger this crowd. Well, we don't know what you did to get in tonight, but we're glad you made it. I heard some girl say that she had to blow Mickey to get in. That's just sick. Also, there's some cameras. It's not that we're on Dave Letterman or CNN, but it's apparently there's some people watching at home on their computers. So hello to the computer people. If they're anything like us, they're sitting at home right now going, oh, this fucking thing. But actually, it's on something called Real Network, so maybe it'll work. We'll see. But we wish them luck back at home. This is the first single off the last record. It's called I On My. I know that I'll die in between. you have another word, sing it with me. Yes, it's just another day. This guy forgotten place. First comes love and then comes pain. Let the games begin. Questions arise and answers fall. Insurmountable. Lumbo, Captain, take the reins and steer us towards the clear. Here, it's already been sung, but it can't be said enough. All you need is love. Is this just This is some a little different from what we ordinarily play.
Where'd you go?
Since you left long ago, I'm finding my way back to the river. Counting the steps, walking backwards on the road. I'm counting my way back to the river. What's locked inside of me? If there was a key, you took it in your hand. There's no wrong or right, but I'm sure there's good in bad. All our questions linger. There's a springtime ahead. I'm finding my way back to heaven. Wish that I could hold you. Wish that I thinking about it. There's another car goes past. All the rusted signs we're ignoring through our lives. Choosing the shiny ones instead. Oh, I turn my back. Walking the miles, every once in a while I get a ride. I'm thumbing my way back to heaven. I'm thumbing my way back to heaven. I'm thumbing my way back to heaven. This song's called Half Fool.
And we're all but slow. Driving down over the hill, the ground.
There's something else she said. Of course there is. You're still alive, she said. Oh, do I deserve to be? Is that the question? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
Thank you. Thanks a lot. You've been great. Here's a little something. Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. Gather. I just need to hear the guitar a bit more. We want you to make a lot of noise, and we want you to shut up at the same time. It's really weird. Listen. One more time, if I fuck it up, that's it. We ain't doing it no more. So. Together. Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can go on, feeling too far small. Everywhere people stare, each and every day, I can see them laugh at me, and I hear them say, hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. Why should I even try? I can never win. Here and then, see and down, in the state I'm in. I could see, say to me, love will find a way. I'll gather around. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. This one's all you. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. Yeah. This, ladies and gentlemen, is an ukulele. I named it. It's got a name. Its name is Carry On. Its full name is Carry On, My Wayward Son, but I won't be playing that. I've gotten a rise out of Mike McCready. He really wants to hear that one. Mike, if you know how to play it, I'll sing it. The only part of the song he knew was instrumental. Thank fuck for that. I probably shouldn't even try this, but, just happened to stumble on a good bottle of wine tonight, and I think I'm a little more than halfway through. It's spring break, right? What the fuck? And I don't think ever tried playing this before, but it's there's a guy called Pete Townsend. You've heard of him. Yeah. He truly is my hero, and he taught me. He taught me how to do this. Taught me how to do this. But I think even more important than that is he had a song on a record called Who by Numbers. That it was, there was a song with just him and the ukulele, and it taught me that the ukulele could be a rock and roll instrument, a real songwriter's instrument. But so half cocked, I'm gonna try this song that he wrote. It's called Blue, Red, and Gray. And you'll notice it sounds very conspicuous. It's very conspicuous the way it sounds like a song that I wrote called Soon Forget. Some people seem so obsessed with the morning, get up early just to watch the sunrise. Some people like it more when there's fine sky, worship the sun when it's high. Some people go for the sultry evenings, cocktails in the blue, red and gray. But I like every minute of the day. I like every second, just as long as you are on my mind. Every moment has a special charm. It's alright when you're around, rain or shine. Some people on the hill, they think I'm crazy. I even shun the south of France. The same people on the hill, they say I'm lazy, but when they sleep, I sing and dance. I was a man who worked the night shift. I was lucky to get a job and some pay. Now I like every minute of the day. I dig every second. I could laugh in the snow and rain. I get a buzz from being cold and wet. The pleasure seems to balance out the pain. And so you see that I'm completely crazy. I'll sing this verse again. The people on my hill, they say I'm lazy, but when they sleep, I sing and dance. Some people go for those sultry evenings, cocktails in the blue, red and gray. And I like every minute of the day. Oh, again, our love to Pete, who was, looked into, and they gave him a caution because he was actually fighting for the very thing that he was accused of. He was fighting against the accessibility of child pornography on the internet. That's how his name ended up on one of those sites. He was fighting against it. They found out that he was fighting against it. It's all panned out. He's still our man. And what did I want to say about that? Oh, just that there's three other times we played the House of Blues. Once with the whole group, two by myself, with Pete. And it was the House of Blues in Chicago. And it was always, it just happened to be for, to benefit kids. And to benefit teen, in Chicago it was orphans. In London it was teen cancer patient units. Pete cares about the kids. It was just the worst thing to hear otherwise. So sickly. Ironic. So anyways, we send our love out to Pete and best wishes. One, two, three. Yeah. Sometimes on the way into town, we'd say, "Mother, can we stop and give her a ride?" Oh, sometimes we did, but her hands flew from her side. Wild eyed, grave. Down, pass around. Packed outside a windowsill. A dream now is flying high above the trees over the hills. Look down into the house of Mary Hill. A bare bones phone, newspaper covered walls, and Mary rising up.
Take a bottle, take it down, pass it around, pass it in, take a
Mr. Boone Gasper
on keyboards.
Tonight this place is the house of Boone. Would be the house of Booms, but there's just one of a kind. Boom.
You must
Hey, thank you. Whatever happens to you, and the rest of your lives and all your tomorrows, I hope it's good things, and I hope you're a positive force. Thanks so much for sharing the evening. Good night, Sean, wherever you are.